When you have a mess, you probably experience a period in which your mess seems to be worse during some kind of stressful event. And I don't necessarily mean psychological stress, although that for sure can trigger the same, but I mean any stress on the body, such as a heat wave, after getting a COVID-19 vaccine, when we have a cold, a flu, or an infection, or even after bad night's sleep. In this video, I'll explain why. In our previous video, I talked about a very insightful model for MS. It was called the Topographical Model of Multiple Sclerosis, also known as a leaking pool model. In that video, I explained the model in detail, but in short, the functional reserve of our CNS, the central nervous system, is represented by the water level in a pool. Functional reserve is our nervous system's ability to deal with nerve damage. Nerve damage due to inflammation causes lesions in the CNS. These lesions are represented by stalagmites rising from the bottom of the pool. The water level is referred to as the clinical threshold. When a stalagmite breaks through the water surface, it causes a noticeable symptom. The water level in the pool can go down due to neurodegeneration. Once a water level reveals underlying damage, this results in noticeable symptoms. But not only neurodegeneration or brain atrophy can cause a water level to go down. Other factors can also reduce our functional reserve. Lots of people with MS have what is called the Uthoff's phenomenon, described in the 19th century by a German ophthalmologist called Wilhelm Uthoff. When the body's overheated, our brains are worse at dealing with existing damage. Shortly after vaccination, or when we are sick, our body's immune system is hard at work. This can also cause our functional reserve to temporarily go down. Even after bad night's sleep or when we are emotionally stressed, our central nervous system finds it more challenging to deal with pre-existing damage. I represent that here by the evaporation of water from our pool. The receding water exposes damage to stalagmites that were previously submerged, and when that happens, they cause noticeable symptoms. This causes us to feel even worse than we already do. Luckily, this water level drop is temporary. When the stressor disappears, the functional capacity of our brain goes back up. It is good to recognize this mechanism because when you already feel bad due to stress, the extra anxiety from worsening MS adds even more stress, leading to a vicious circle. A situation in which I found myself more than once. Realizing what I just told you helped me a bit to deal with this situation. I hope that this video will also help you a bit. In the next video, I'll talk about why some experts think that treating MS effectively very early on in the disease might even cure it. I'll see you there. Bye.